Hello, everyone. I'm Harshini Jaram, a program manager on the Azure Active Directory team. And today, I'm here to talk about providing remote access with the Azure Active Directory application Proxy. It's a remote access solution for your on-premises resources. A little more concretely, it's providing remote access as a service while extending the benefits of Azure Active Directory to your on-premises resources, bringing benefits such as multi-factor authentication and conditional access. It also avoids limitations of traditional solutions such as VPNs and TMGs for a variety of reasons. For example, it doesn't open the entire network. You're selectively publishing the resources you want your users to have access to. It's less expensive than traditional sources, and it works across more devices, your desktop, your mobile devices, etc. There are three main benefits that we highlight when we're talking about application proxy: simplicity, productivity, and protection. When we're looking at simplicity, there are a few things to note. There's nothing going in the DMZ. We are able to use applications without changes, and because application proxy is very lightweight, we're able to reduce an on-premises footprint. When you look at productivity, application proxy is allowing access to all applications from any device, anywhere, at any time, and by providing management for application proxy alongside all of your other Azure Active Directory applications, it's one central management point. When you look at protection, it's bringing the cloud-scale security verifications of Azure Active Directory to all of your on-premises resources, and there are no inbound connections required to your network. This is adding the protection that you need, more security, while providing the remote access. When you're using application proxy, you typically have a scenario that looks like this. You have a user who's outside your network who needs to get access to applications that are inside the network. The first thing that we have you do is to install lightweight agents called connectors. These connectors need to have a line of sight directly to the backend application. They may also be connected to the on-premises Active Directory, depending on the single sign-on mechanism that you need. This solution works both for traditional networks and for cloud networks such as a VLAN. When you publish an application, you will provide an external URL, such as the one shown here. Your users can then go directly to this external URL from where they'll be redirected to our service. We ask them to authenticate against Azure Active Directory. Again, this is where your multi-factor authentication, conditional access, any of these other things will come into play. And only once the user is authenticated will we then finish the connection to the connectors and to the on-premises resources. Application proxy supports a variety of applications. For example, the ones you see here. So for browser-based applications, whether they're using integrated Windows authentication, if they're using forms-based authentication, if they're using headers-based authentication, all of these we not only support, but also provide single sign-on. If there is a rich client that is ADAL integrated, that's also fully supported with application proxy, and any other applications can always be published through remote desktop. So now that you know a little bit about application proxy, in the next video, we'll go over how you can deploy it.